Today I 3D printed a super cool vase mode pumpkin. Vase mode only uses one line of filament to make the entire print, so there's no retractions and it's a very quick print. STL link in description. Without a top or bottom, this is a very bouncy and spring-like pumpkin. It feels so weird and awesome to play with.